I was nervous, I was paranoid. But then like my fellow delegates like calmed me down and said, you don't have to worry, we'll help you. Yeah, it was really calm about the situation and I was able to bring up valid points and the directives I got passed. So I'm really happy with what happened here.
Amazing, beautiful, and it was an experience I'll always remember.
My experience with the MUN, I will keep it very brief and short for all the school students out there. MUN is life changing. If you see an MUN at your school, an MUN opportunity, don't hesitate. It's life changing. Take it. You can take my word for it. Thank you.
Secretary General of ILMUNC India 2019,
and I, Sai Bundy, Director General of ILMUNC India 2019,
hereby open this conference.
This particular generation is grossly misdirected because they are so comfortable in their own comfort zones. So with this initiative, making them think beyond themselves to understand that the world is interdependent and together we need to work to cement a fractured world. So this initiative or the very thought is important.
Delegates
from
midnight classes, go to your committees ASAP.
Now?
Yes, right now.
Alright. Yes. Call about a California dime. You
working it right. Color got golden eyes. So,
how do you feel about waking these guys up in the middle of the night right now?
It's very exciting and I'm ready to see what they can bring to the table this hour.
Hi.
How do you feel about this crisis?
It's cold right now and I want to sleep.
Are you happy?
Are you happy?
Are you sleepy? I'm sleepy. Don't you know? It's too late, won't be going home. Keep on keeping on. Get on your horse and ride. Rolling deep, come on, girls with me. Popping champagne at the top of the limousine.
Committee's notice that the Chinese head of state was on a visit to Belgium and was affected by the pox.
We are moving into a world which is largely based on VUCA. It's volatile, it's uncertain, it is ambiguous, and it is basically chaotic. So we are uncertain of what, say, 20 years, forget about 20 years, even 5 years could be. So right now, they should be focusing on skill-based learning. And there is nothing more, you know, explicit, than MUN, where you can basically enhance your skill and use it also productively. Right, so it's all about experience today. You never learn anything better than enjoying the experience and experiencing that thing firsthand. And I think MUN is the best platform to go through that process.
If any one individual were to be able to do at least one thing which causes significant positive change in the course of his or her life, that is a contribution well made.
It saddens me to do this, it really does. But I, Samir Khan, Secretary General of ILMUNC India 2019, hereby declare this session over. Thank you.